work today?
4. But I gotta go edit for a while.
How do you keep track of your hours for editing?
I put them in a spreadsheet. Yeah, I mean, once a week at least I go over to their place or whatever and I check in and see if they have any, like, feedback, you know, so. But it's not like I have to go every week. I just try to. So I stay on track with what they want to get done before I leave.
Go behind you.
Okay. So cute. Yeah.
Really nice.
And yesterday.
Yeah. Yesterday morning, I was actually cold when I was out here.
I bet. It was, like, glorious. Quite a good boy.
What?
Such a good boy. Tim's calling.
What?
Tim's calling. Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording and start it again because it says it's gonna stop it otherwise.